What's up, guys? Welcome to Superwise. I'm John, and if Jamie Foxx's return as Electro did not excite you, well, Benedict Cumberbatch is officially reprising his role as Doctor Strange for Marvel Studios' Spider-Man 3. This news just came out. It's a breaking news story from The Hollywood Reporter, an exclusive. And in the article, it states that Doctor Strange will be serving as a mentor for Spider-Man, similar to Tony Stark in Homecoming and Nick Fury in Far From Home. We know that Doctor Strange in the Multiverse of Madness and Spider-Man 3 are filming both this month, October, so it would make sense that Doctor Strange is in Spider-Man 3, and Doctor Strange deals with the multiverse, which probably explains why Jamie Foxx is returning as Electro in Spider-Man 3. And he might be the reason why we're getting a live-action Spider-Verse movie, with Tobey Maguire, Andrew Garfield, and Tom Holland all on the same screen together. So I am very excited for Spider-Man 3. If you guys can help me out, please like, share, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, all that good stuff. It really helps me out tremendously, and I would greatly appreciate it. And if you guys want to check out my more recent videos, you can check them out right here. See you guys in the next one.